Day 248. 1 week ago, 20.75 degrees Celsius were measured at the northern tip of Antarctica, the warmest temperatures here on record. I checked online and it was the same temperature in Los Angeles that same day. This made me think of the front yards of houses that I remember from my childhood. You can find an enormous variety of plants in these gardens. Tropical bromeliads next to irises and succulents, birds of paradise at the edge of green lawns, palms next to Japanese maples,